There's how I heat my shop. It's an overhead furnace I put in just a couple of months ago. I think it's a 60,000 BTU, 98% efficient. Exhaust out through this 2 or 2.5 inch PVC pipe. It's really efficient. Thermostat's right there. Got a drain line. This thing really puts out the water for some reason. The condensate goes out right there. And my shop's 14 by 24, so it does a heck of a job. Very pleased with it.